Morning. Pawtucket police are still searching for a suspect in a weekend bank robbery. Take a look as police say this is the man that held up the Citizens Bank on Armistice Boulevard Saturday morning. Police say he passed a note demanding money to the teller, then took off on foot. The robber made off with about $400. If you have any information, Pawtucket police are asking that you give them a call.